Hey guys, it's Dr. Zed and the Undead Crew, and by Undead Crew, I mean GM Icecap and GM Frutus.
Hello.
Well, it's a new update, Bouquet of Bullets, and let's get on.
Alright, so this is the new Naomi set, the ladylike set, and the counterpart for this is the lovely set. There is plenty of pink colors coming up in this update, due to the Valentine's coming up.
Yeah, this is true.
A lot of love in there.
So,
here's just showcasing some of the content. Here we have the headgear accessory for Naomi.
Which is a cake.
It's definitely a cake on the head.
Yeah.
Looks delicious. It's, in fact, scrumptious.
Yeah.
It's a scrumptious cake.
I see what you did there.
Yeah, yeah. And then here's a preview of the melee weapon coming up. You'll hear all about that later on. And just more showcasing of the character.
The hair.
The details are
really
nice.
Pink.
So here we have the second set for Naomi, the Sweetie Puff set, with the counterpart being the Sugary Sweet set. And
is
again,
it sweet
showcase. Oh, it's pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet.
So it's too sweet, maybe even.
What? And here we have bunny slippers, because who doesn't like bunnies?
I don't.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah,
I don't know. I just don't like them.
And well, you
now
like
we're showcasing
set,
the waist accessory, the Sweetie Puff Bun Bun. And the counterpart is the Sugary Sweet Bun Bun accessory. And pie in the face accessory.
Pie in the face.
Pie in the face.
Just pie in the face.
Yeah, that's right.
It's available for MP, by the way.
Yep. Here we have the Sweetie Puff Pack.
You can stuff all your sweets into that backpack.
Yeah, though the backpack doesn't seem too impressed with that idea.
I like it.
Yep, it's really well designed.
That's
what's
you're telling me about it, Mike. And speaking of Nutella, this is the Nutella bonnet set. I guess it's just the Nutella set, not the bonnet set.
Nutella.
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 And this will be under her umbrella, Ella.
Well, it's called the Green Brawly, but someone messed up there, I think.
Don't worry, they're in the corner now.
Someone's not getting paid.
This is a close-up of the white chocolate heart, which is a head accessory, and it goes on your head.
It's more like a cookie.
Well, yeah, but it's called the white chocolate.
It looks
so it's white chocolate. And this is Nutella stockings and shoes. Mm-hmm. They're blue, as you can see.
The detail's really nice for these ones.
Indeed.
I really like it.
It better to be chocolate than ever with this new white chocolate set. And the new bazooka, which we will talk about later. A lot of detail went into this. With her shoes, her stockings.
Yeah, it's kind of got like a...
Flats.
Wait, but they aren't flats.
What are they called flats?
Kind of like a Wild West kind
more
of
like high heels.
Yeah.
I was like, wear high heels, I'm just saying. This is a better view of...
The bazooka.
That we will talk about later.
Well, the name of the bazooka is Potato Prime, by the way. The gold version.
It's got a really
nothing
nice
to do with chocolate.
Steampunk kind of look to it.
That is the chocolate lolly belt. And it is a re-release... I wouldn't say re-release, but it's like a reimagination of a previously released item.
Yeah. What are we bringing in that image? Let's see how...
This is just a preview of the firing speed for the players.
You get it! Who was shooting, by the
way? Me. Game
let's go through some gameplay here. This is pretty much the new bazooka, Potato Prime, and then we have the silver and bronze version. They have decent stats compared to the... Well, I'm comparing it right now to the bunkers, the bazooka gun bunkers. And I would say they're almost the same. But the firing rate from the bazooka is a little bit faster than the new bazooka. And... Why are you guys laughing at it?
We're always laughing at you.
And you can also see the new melee weapon, but we're gonna get to that back later. Well, the new bazooka is great. I love the speed of it, like especially when you're quick swapping. And the damage is decent too, but the radio is a little bit lower, smaller.
The damage
so,
is really nice.
Yes.
So, yeah, GM Icecap actually approves it. So.
Is GM Icecap approved?
Oh, okay.
But
maybe we should put that in the description.
Yes,
so.
It should be.
We're gonna see actually some gameplay with the silver version too. And I would say even the bronze version is competitive compared to the bazooka gun bonkers. I would say bronze version has almost the same stats as the Bazooka Gun Bonkers.
Yeah.
The Bazooka Gun Bonkers has just more damage, I think, more power. So, but it's not a huge gap between the weapons.
You'll be pretty satisfied with all three versions of this rocket launcher.
This is the new coupon Mila weapon. We replaced it with the Netherblade Mila weapon. We're just trying it out, and it's a pretty decent weapon.
Decent range.
Range, it has actually pretty decent run speed. Yes. 750, the gold version. It's 40 coupons. You can buy it from the coupon shop, and I would say it's pretty good for 40 coupons to get that much run speed. Of course, you gotta remember, you can upgrade these weapons. They're permanent if you buy them from the coupon shop, but they're not upgradable, so you can't upgrade them.
You don't need to upgrade them. You already run fast, so you do a good damn amount of damage.
Yeah, I would say that. This is now some more gameplay of the Silver Bazooka. And how do you guys think about the new stuff we're gonna like release? Like all the new sets are gonna be in the RT shop.
Yes.
So they're not permanent, because they're kind of like seasonal items, and you can buy them for max up to 30 days, and there's the 7-day and 1-day option still open, and you can mix and match. You don't have to buy the whole set, so you can just buy the pieces and just like make your own style. Anything else, guys, before we wrap this up?
Nope.
See you guys next time.